So, Helena is going to do me the honor here of singing with me a song that I normally never sing outside of my study. Yeah. It's called The Love Story from the Mountains, Astarsaga or fjollunum. And it's the most painful song I have ever written. And it is straight about my father. I think I've written some 9 or 10 songs that are my father's requiem, because he died when I was 19, and it was this long fight with grief that has been fueling my artistic career. And this song is the song about the pure disappointment and grief and anger and sadness that he died, with all my expectations of a healthy, beautiful relationship with my father just crushed. But it's about a troll that turns into stone.
Slide, yeah.